Nonsense, and we have Carmine today, we have Rod today, and myself, of course.
That's right.
And we're going to start off as usual with Carmine doing his numbers. And then
I'm going to try a few different things today again. There's one I've never done and I haven't even heard in a long time.
Okay.
So let's see what happens.
Okay, take it away.
Yeah, this one, I love Billy Joel, but I've never tried this one before. Okay, or you could have just went that way, but that's okay.
I still didn't find my
catchers. This is a pretty song.
She's got a way about her. I don't know what it is, but I know that I can't live without her. She's got a way of pleasing.
Hard to believe.
Thank you.
Drifters for you. Doing some little tribute to the 60s, and Hank there, that was, that might have been the 50s you're cheating hard, I think. I'm not sure. What do you think, Ron? Was Hank Williams the 50s? That's true. Thank you. Ron said we can have a cheating heart at any age, and I think my heart is true at all. So is that all? Was that all my deal there? Is that it? Yep, that's it for me then. See, you can't get rid of me sometimes. You gotta get the hook. Remember in the old vaudeville days, they had the big hook there that they'd come out and grab you with. You want to use my mic or yours? It doesn't matter. Okay. Okay, then I'm going to turn it over to Nancy. I'm going to point this in another direction so it doesn't
feedback. Okay, so we don't have all that feedback there. Okay.